Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, October 18th, 2022, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Isam, and I'm a sophomore at Savannah. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
California's next major earthquake, an epic battle will take place. Don't fight a brick. The brick will win.
The Great California Shakeout is happening on Thursday, October 20 at 10:20 a.m. You will hear instructions to drop, cover, and hold on for a short period of time. When instructed to evacuate the classroom, you will report to the athletic fields with the current class period and your teacher. Please end up with your fourth period class once on the field. The classrooms are listed along the fence in numerical order. This will be the classroom you report to for all evacuations.
Rebels, our next Saturday Academy is this Saturday, October 22nd. Saturday Academy is for all students. However, this is an excellent opportunity for students with one or more days of unexcused or excused absences to get attendance credit for attending. The program lasted from 8 a.m. to noon, and a sack of lunch will be provided for any students who would like one. Please sign up using this QR code or check your email for the link. Classes are first come, first served, so don't hesitate. Sign up today.
Big Brothers, Big Sisters, College Big Programs is looking for sophomores to join and gain an inside look at the college experience. As a mentee, you'll be paired with a Chapman, UC Irvine, or CSU Fullerton student who will become your mentor throughout high school. You will also get the chance to go to Knott's with your mentor. Sign up today.
Hey Rebels, join Rebels for Christ today at lunch in room 21. Come on and learn about God's word. All are welcome, bring a friend and bless up Rebels.
Rebels, Cypress College has three new dual enrollment classes in the culinary arts. If you're interested in registering, talk to your counselor or Mrs. Lee.
Hey Rebels, are you applying to Vanguard University? If so, be sure to use the app fee waiver code FUTURELION to have your fee waived this year when applying. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Lee in the Student Center.
All college apps are officially open. If you need help with your college applications, feel free to stop by the Student Center after school on Tuesday or Thursday to get help.
Attention Rebels who love esports. We're excited to announce that the TGR Foundation and Gen G are hosting a career in esports at the TG Learning Lab from Monday, October 24th to Thursday, October 27th. This free bootcamp will be from 4:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. This bootcamp is going to fill up fast, so do not hesitate. If you're interested, then register at this QR code or contact the Student Center for more information.
Attention class of 2025, we will be hosting a sophomore class meeting on Wednesday, October 19th in room 50 at lunch. Hope to see you there.
Rebels, are you interested in learning how to play chess or looking to improve your chess skills? If so, Chess Club invites you to room 902 every Monday and Wednesday at lunch.
Are you interested in practicing your interview skills? Join OC United Way on November 4th from 8:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. You will get the chance to practice your interview skills with three professionals and receive feedback. Breakfast and lunch will be provided. Sign up today. See Mrs. Lee for questions.
Rebels, virtual tutoring is now available on Fridays. With the start of the second quarter, Savannah now offers an online tutoring option 5 days a week. Mondays from 7 to 8:30 p.m., Tuesdays from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m., Wednesdays from 4 to 5:30 p.m., Thursdays from 6:30 to 8 p.m., and Fridays from 4 to 5:30 p.m. This is a great opportunity to get on top and stay on top of your schoolwork. Check your email or use this QR code to join a session.
Coraline Jones always dreamed of finding a better world.
Hey Rebels, Link Crew will be hosting a movie night in the quad on October 25th at 6:30 p.m. Tickets for Coraline will be available starting tomorrow on October 19th. You can find a Link Crew leader or come to room 900 during lunch. Thanks for supporting your Link Crew program.
Seniors, make sure to sign up for Savannah's Financial Aid Day on Saturday, October 22nd from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. Ms. Spouska and Ms. Lee and their community partners will be on campus to help you fill out your financial aid application and secure financial aid. Also, you can support the PTSA with their breakfast fundraiser that morning. Our goal is to reach 100% completion. Let's go, Rebels, and see Ms. Lee for questions.
Hey guys, come out this Saturday, October 22nd to Handout Stadium to watch our Rebels take on the Century Centurions. The game starts at 11 a.m., so it's a great way to kick off the weekend. Please purchase your tickets in advance using this QR code so you can avoid the long lines at the gate. See you there, and good luck, Rebels.
Anyone interested in playing for the league champion boys basketball team? This week, lower levels are hosting tryouts in the gym. Tryouts are on Tuesday, October 18th and Wednesday, October 19th from 7 to 9 p.m. And on Thursday, October 20th from 5 to 8 p.m. Hope to see all of you future ballers out here.
Girls basketball tryouts will take place on Thursday, October 20th, immediately after school until 5 p.m. Become part of our family. Contact Savannah Girls Basketball on Instagram if you have any questions.
That's it for today, Rebels. Have a treacherous Tuesday. Para que te muevas, dale más, boom para adelante, boom para el lado. Ahora todo el mundo como chicle pegado. Boom, boom para adelante, boom, boom para atrás. Para que te muevas, dale más, dale más.